Yeah, good to see you, dude.
How are you?
What's good, up, good. Thanks for coming.
Hey, not sure, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, gotta get your green one, though.
Green, yeah, that's your color. Here we go, man.
I love this. Wow.
Yeah,
really
so
cool floors. Did you guys paint this?
Yeah, all the floors are custom. We've done that up. We have a partnership with Symbolo too,
who
you're good friends with. So
that's awesome, man. Feels like home already. I like this. Oh, got a little bar here too.
Yeah, it's for after hours. The drinks come out. Yeah.
We got a double espresso on a PPF.
So Ed is here. As you guys know, he has this new Lamborghini Huracan Super Trofeo Evo. I hope I didn't butcher that right. Wait, Roger Dubois, right?
Is it Dubois, Dubuis?
I don't know. Well, someone correct us in the comments. We're going to be doing a full wrap and PPF on that. So Ed's here for the first time. We're just giving him a little tour. So let's continue on with that.
Awesome. Adam, you got to show me this $100,000 printer room.
Oh, yes. This is probably one of the most expensive things in the whole shop, even including the high-end Porsches back there. So this is it. This is the bad boy, the Roland printer. This thing is brand new off the market.
It's fucking massive.
Yeah, it's huge. It's, I don't know how big it is, but you can print literally anything. And then we have the coordinating laminator under wrap here. So this bad boy can make things shiny, it can make things glow, neon, reflective. You could do any sort of finish on any sort of vinyl print.
So how does that work? You print the color and then you put it here?
Correct. So all of the print designs come out of this and then we laminate it with whatever finish we do it. So think of it like paint and then clear coat in a sense.
Okay, so it's two films on top.
Yeah, correct. Really it's a two-stage process.
Okay, show me the shop.
Yes, so let's see your reaction. We got a very blue Porsche, very silver.
We got to do this color on one of my cars later on.
Yeah, it's sort of like the opposite of your Mercy. You got the satin red thing going on.
It's like satin blue. Frozen blue.
Yep.
Oh, this is really stunning. What color is this car underneath? Silver. Yeah, but if you can't tell what color it is just from looking at it, then you guys have done a really good job.
Yeah, there you go. You gotta question it.
Oh, that's the goal. Yeah, here's the color. That's how
that's the only part you can see.
Yeah, so I mean, once that gets covered, then you can't tell at all. Oh,
really good.
Ready? Is my shirt bright enough? You think they'll see me? What is up, everyone? We are over at Evoke Customs in Yorba Linda, and this is our new official home for designs and wraps. Got my 2020 Huracan Super Trofeo Evolution over here. By the way, we need to come up with a new name for this car. I saw one of you guys commented calling it a Mondican, but I feel like calling this thing a Huracan doesn't do it any justice. It literally shares no parts with a Huracan except for the taillights and the headlights. Everything else is different. So let's come up with a new name for this car. You guys are a lot more creative than I am. So comment below, and whichever comment gets the most likes, that'll be the winner. So you guys get to choose what we get to call this car. Why did I choose Evoke Customs? Well, honestly, Evoke reminds me a lot of myself. So I'm young and hungry. Our YouTube channel has only been around for 11 months, so we're relatively young in this YouTube automotive segment. And I'm hungry, which is why we're able to provide such insane cinematography and unique content, really unique content. I mean, we took our Murcielago to Europe for 61 days and took it across 12 different countries with a following of just 50,000 subscribers. So just imagine what this channel is gonna do once we're a little more seasoned and have a bigger following. What I have planned next summer is gonna blow your minds away. I'm not gonna say it because others will copy me, but just trust me when I say this, what I have planned is just absolutely gonna blow your minds away. We're filming something that's like Netflix level, so a bunch of red cameras and all that stuff. But anyway, going back to why I'm at Evoke, we need to wrap this car. And like I said, Evoke reminds me a lot of myself because we're both young and hungry. Evoke's been in business for about 3 years, and their craftsmanship. So I can't just take this car to any Joe Schmo, right? I've got to bring it to the best place, because the last thing you want is to be able to see the color of the car behind the wrap. I saw some of the cars they have over here, and my good friend Adam's car, and the craftsmanship.
It's very purple, guys.
It really is. So the craftsmanship behind their work is, honestly, it's top notch. And not only that, but they're just as hungry. So they're young, just like me, but they are hungry, which is why they have, behind those doors, they have $100,000 printing room over there. So young and hungry, that's why we're over here at Evoke. Remind me a lot of myself, and I'm also, I also like helping out. I don't want to call it the smaller guys, because they're seriously, like, the stuff they have over here is like really, really cool, much better than the bigger shops. But I want to see Evoke blow up. So I have five or six, I lost count, I think I have six cars right now. We should do a garage update, but every single one of my cars are gonna come to Evoke, and we're gonna have a fresh design for every single one of the cars, which is great content for you guys. Make sure you guys follow them on Instagram for behind the scenes look on, well, we can't spoil the design of the car, but they'll be dropping some clues on what color we're gonna go with this car. So we'll put their link right over here, and link in the description as well to their Instagram. Make sure you guys follow them. Let's talk a little about this car. So I am, I guess you could call me a little flashy, because I mean, what supercar owner isn't flashy? And I am Armenian, so I love gold, naturally. But I feel like this gold color just doesn't do this car any justice. It doesn't pop. I want a color that pops, and you know what? Let's just show you guys the color that we're gonna go with. I'm not gonna make you guys watch the entire video. We'll put it right there. There's the color of the car, because the film isn't here yet. It'll be here tomorrow. So we're gonna leave it black, this satin black. I've always wanted a satin black car, but I've never had a car that can pull this off. This car, with its low stance, I mean, it's so freaking wide, and its height, or lack of height, really pulls this color off. So we're gonna leave it satin black, but we're just gonna get rid of the gold, and we're gonna get rid of all these stickers, these Fastron and Pertamina. I don't even know what Pertamina is. We're gonna put Symbolo on here. Symbolo, like all our sponsors are gonna go on here. Oppo is gonna go. So we're gonna have Evoke, Symbolo, AGX obviously, and Speed District. My boy Josh, once again, shout out to you, bro. Speaking of Speed District, make sure you guys come out this November 23rd, which is this Saturday. We are at the Auto Club Speedway in Fontana. I'm gonna be racing this thing around. We got a bunch of YouTubers coming out there. We're gonna race each other on the track. It's an open track event for everyone to participate in the track or just come and spectate. I'm gonna be giving some of you lucky guys a ride in this thing. I'm gonna be whipping this thing around the track all day, and we're gonna be doing a bunch of raffles and raffling off ride-alongs in this. And Royalty Exotics is bringing three Huracans, an Aventador, and his infamous Bugatti. So he's gonna give you guys a ton of ride-alongs in all of those cars. My goal is to get at least 100 of you guys out on the track. So we're gonna bring you from behind the computer screen to being able to experience all this in person. It is a charity event. All proceeds are going to charity. I really, really hope to see you guys all there, because it's for charity and it's really for you guys as well. We want to bond with you guys. So please support us, show up this November 23rd at the Auto Club Speedway. We're going to show you guys some renders of this car, what it's going to look like. Unfortunately, we're not going to be able to show you guys the final product, because the Auto Club Speedway, that Racing for Children event, is coming up in just 4 days, which is when the car will be ready. So you'll get to see the final product over there. But until then, you get to see some renderings. I want to make sure you guys hear about this video and the event we're hosting.
All right, Ed, so out of all the colors you could have chosen, why neon tennis ball green? Why that
neon
flashy?
Tennis ball, okay. Well, I don't really have a reason, but I like the money. I like green. I don't know.
That's all you need. That's all
I
know.
Yeah, honestly,
everyone loves money.
Yeah, everyone loves money. I have no reason why I went with green specifically. Well, I guess I fell in love with the green color of the Porsche, that interior. So yeah, it's similar to that color. It's frozen. Obviously, you guys just saw the picture. By the way, speaking of the Porsche is going to take full advantage of that $100,000 printer that they have over there, because that printer produces some of the most brightest and vibrant colors I've ever seen.
Literally any color, it can invent new colors. That's how powerful this printer is.
It's insane. So they sent me a little sample. The GT3 RS is currently getting tuned, and then it's getting this crazy aero kit from MFR, and it'll be here in about 2 weeks to take full advantage of that printer. A little spoiler, it's gonna look very, very bright. That's all I'm gonna say. But like I said, follow Evoke Customs, because they'll be dropping some clues on their Instagram before the actual reveal of the car. So I'm super stoked for that build. That Porsche is gonna be out of this world. So the one thing I'm gonna leave on this car is this, which I still can't pronounce, Roger Dubois, or whatever. We're leaving this watch. So the theme of this car, the reason it's gold and this matte black finish, is because this special watch that Roger Dubois made for this Lamborghini is, well, looks identical to this. So it's got a couple of purple sapphires on it, and the rest of the car is gold and black, and then this brushed titanium. So I'm gonna leave this on here, because the winner of this series, the Super Trofeo series, wins this watch. So I'm gonna have this watch on here for a little motivation, because trust me when I say this, racing, training for racing is super tough. Like, my ribs are all black and blue from karting this past weekend. I was going 100 miles an hour, taking turns at 100 miles an hour in a kart. Those things are no joke. Those are like serious cars. They're not the 30, 40 mile an hour electric cars. They are 125cc, I don't even know how many horsepower, but yeah, I'm seriously bruised up. So I need as much motivation as possible. Going karting and tracking 3 times a week now, and my goal is to start racing next season, which starts in April. So we have exactly 6 months to get my ass ready to race this thing on the track. It's gonna be a fun journey. So like I said, make sure to subscribe and follow the channel, because we're gonna do something completely different than what you guys have seen on this YouTube automotive segment so far. So before I forget, let me show you guys one thing, because I read all the comments you guys leave, and a lot of the comments were, you said it had a third pedal, what's your third pedal? Well, let me show you. Yes, it is a paddle shift, but it does have a pedal. Adam, if you wanna get that right there, that third pedal.
There it is, it's real. But wait, Edmund, how could it have a third paddle? Okay. It has those.
So it's a pneumatic sequential transmission. And like all race cars, you've got to get it. You got to use a clutch to get it into first gear. After first gear, you use paddles. So to get it into first gear or reverse, you've got to use a clutch. And it's really tricky, actually. You got to press this button first, this neutral button. And then as you're pressing on the clutch, you've got to pop it into first gear before the clutch is all the way at the bottom of the floor. So as it's going, you got to pull the lever. It's tricky, very, very finicky, but once you get it right, I mean, listen to this.
Ooh, so yeah, cool. It sounds like it makes a Carrera GT seem easy, so.
Yeah.
After you're a real one to drive this.
Absolutely. Hey, thanks, man. So pneumatic means it uses air, right? It's a race car, so it uses air instead of oil, because air is a lot lighter than oil, and it's one less fluid that you have to worry about. So no hydraulic systems on this. It's just an air, I guess, air compressor. Or
something like
Mitch
that.
And Mark, they would know. I don't know. I'm just a driver. I am ready to take this channel to its next level. Sorry for taking a month off this last past month. I just started a new business, so I'll be having a Money on Track episode on that very shortly. But I had to start the new business, so I took some time off, but spent a lot of money on this car, spent a lot of money on the Porsche, so I've got to produce the content. Expect some absolutely epic shit on this channel. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, share the channel, all that stuff. Follow Evoke Customs as well, please. Like I said, they are our official home for all wraps and designs from now on. And yeah, they're hooking us up. That is all, I think. So let's toss up those renderings. Let me know what you guys think of the car. Make sure to come out this Saturday at the Auto Club Speedway in Fontana. It is open to the public. Like I said, you guys can come spectate. If you want to register your car for the car show, just bring it up, have your car there. If you want to race at the track, sign up. We'll put a link at the bottom, speeddistrict.com. Sign up for Saturday, the 23rd. It's like $329, and everything's going to charity. So. Hope to see you guys there. For now, that is all. Ciao.